Welcome to part 2 of the series, in which we are going to paint the yellow centers of all the flowers here. Now, the printout which I took earlier came a bit too dark, and I increased the brightness of the image and took out another printout in which the discs look too bright. So in order to paint the right tonal value, I'm going to go in between these two, somewhere in between these two. So they're going to be lemon yellow as well as some orange portions in the discs, but we need to balance out between the two. So I'm keeping both of these on my side for reference. Let's get started.